The problem B, which of the following matrices are not diagonalizable over R? Let C for the matrix 1, 1, 2, 1 are the eigenvalue. 1 has multiplicity is to 2. Therefore, AM of 1 equals to 2. Now, GM of 1 that equals to what? Let first find rank of the matrix 1 minus 1, 1, 0, 0, 2 minus 1, 0, 0, 0, 1 minus 1. That equals to rank of 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. That equals to 1. Now, dimension of B are equals to 3 here. Therefore, by rank nullity theorem, we have dimension of null space of the given matrix A minus I plus dimension of range of A minus I. Here dimension of B that equals to 3, therefore 3 equals to what is the dimension null space? This is nothing but dimension of eigenspace of 1, and this is nothing but rank of the matrix A minus I. Dimension of eigenspace of 1 plus 1, therefore dimension of eigenspace of 1 equals to 2, that equals to GM of 1, and 2 is distinct eigenvalue. Therefore GM of 2 that equals to AM of 2. 1, 1, 0, 0, 2, 0, 0, 0, 1 is diagonalizable. Next, that A equals to 1, 1, 0, 0, 2, 1, 0, 0, 3. So A minus lambda I that equals to 0, that implies lambda equals to 1, 2, 3. Because this is an upper triangular matrix. And diagonal element of the eigenvalue. Since all the eigenvalue are distinct, so A is diagonalizable. This upper triangular matrix, therefore lambda equals to 1, 1, 2. Now, algebraic multiplicity of 1 equals to 2. Now, A minus 1 into I, that equals to 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. So, rank of A minus I, that equals to, what is the rank? This is nothing but 2. Therefore, by rank nullity theorem, we have, what is this? 3 equals to dimension of eigenspace of 1 plus 2, that equals to, what is this? Dimension of E1, that equals to 1. Since AM of 1 not equal to geometric multiplicity of 1, therefore A is not diagonalizable. Next, here lambda equals to 1, 2, 3 and all the eigenvalue of A are distinct. Therefore, A is diagonalizable. If you like my video, please share it and subscribe my channel. Thank you.